and disagree or the strongly disagree with the brand image of the leader brand. Next, please. Next is security threats and information protection. To observe certain security threats which are mostly from the sources of unauthorized access. For example, same like every company, independent company also face the security threats from the external sources like from the unauthorized people or unauthorized company. And these companies can hack the data of the company and misuse that information and supplant that information up to the competitors. So competitors can get the advantage from that information. Because in this information, the company has the data, like past data and the present data, as well as the future data, like in which area the company is going to do investment for the future. So if this information is revealed all of the other companies, it can create a huge loss for the company as well. Next is the information system also observes the ethical threat because of the computer viruses as well as data theft activities. Sometimes there is a DBMS, like a database management system, can be corrupted, which can create the ethical threat for the company as well. Security threat, like there are the different kind of threats which the leader brand company observes. For example, adware threat and malware activities, and sometimes DBM can be corrupted, and scareware threats. Like the information system of leader brand observes the high security threat from these kind of softwares, and it also acts like a barrier for the employees as well as for the customers. That's why customers don't prefer to use the transactions. And sometimes there are the fake alerts are displayed in the computer screens of the customers. That's why they are scared from using that kind of data. Moreover, for the employees, like sometimes the scammers hack the financial information of the employees. That's why employees don't want to share their financial information to the company. So these acts barrier for the both, like for the employees and for the customers as well. So these are the security threats of the different company. And this company also work to remove that kind of threats and to grow the company for the future growth. And the next part is going to explain by somebody.